pretend I'm okay, but that's not what gets me. What hurts the most was being so.